going. This game hates me. I thought we had Morgan edited so that she got people pregnant. It turns out that, in fact, Morgan is currently pregnant. So she's not going to be able to be the next baby donor for Catherine. So we need to move on to plan B.